In this Across the Decades moment, it's not a hovercraft, but yet not really a jetpack either.
This is quite a machine you have here. I suppose you've come as close as anyone to operating a flying carpet. How does it feel?
It was an experimental flying platform designed for the U.S. military in the 50s that ultimately proved to be an aerodynamic dead end.